Hello, sports fans, and welcome to the University High School Gymnasium for a district volleyball match between the University Lady Trojans and the Lady Owls from Joshua. I'm Lark Smith. Here along with Tyrell McSpadden, our cameraman, as Waco ISD TV records this game on Tuesday, September the 11th of 2018. For replay at a later date. The Joshua Owls are coached by Jordan Whitworth. They come into tonight's match with a record of 15 wins and 11 losses. They are 0-1 in District 14 5A play. The University Trojans, meanwhile, under the direction of Jeffrey Cornell, are 12-19 on the year. They also are 0-1 in district play as they lost their district opener this past Friday at Middle Lothian, 3-0. Joshua lost their district opener at home against Red Oak, 3-2. So they went the full 5 sets against Red Oak. University will start with Jolie Lewis on the floor, along with Deja Stewart, Abby Howard, Jaleesa Lewis, Arion Kirkpatrick. See if I can get them all here. As far as Joshua's concerned, I see Reese Rumfield out there, along with number 11, Caitlin Stone, number 10, Allison Aranakis, number 12, Lexi Schumann, number 6, Kylie Sasser, and one other. If she'll uncross her arms, I'll be able to read a number. I believe that's number 5, Riley Rumfield. Lady Trojans were on Waco ISD earlier this year when they won the crosstown rivalry against Waco High, 3-0. Lisa Martinez will start things off serving for the Lady Trojans. Volleyball set is to first team to 25. You get a point each time you are able to score or your opponent makes a mistake just like that. So that point goes to Joshua. That point will go to University as Caitlin Stone serves it into the net. So each team has received a point on an unforced error by their opponent. Jaleesa Lewis now serving. Nice dig at the back line, but into the net was number 11, Caitlin Stone, for Joshua, so the point goes to University. Set very nice at the net, and it's in. A good spike there by number 15, Annie Elise Guest. So that ties our game up at 2 apiece. Brianna Atkins with the serve. Trying to set up for the kill here for Howard. Howard has it blocked though at the net. And it goes to Joshua. Brianna Atkins serving once again. Set up Howard. And Howard finds an empty spot and gets the point. Ties the game up at 3 apiece. Now checking in for Lady Trojans, Dariana Robinson, the sophomore. Tallest on the squad at 5'10". Sarah Ravelis with the serve. Nice dig at the back line, picked out of the net. Good job by University to get that one over. Back set. Nice rally going here. Good job of staying out of the net by Joshua, and a nice job of finding the hole there by Abby Howard. Howard gives Lady Trojans the lead at 4-3. Fellas gets the service point. Short set, and the score there for Allison Aranakis. Davis is up at 4 keys. Aranakis leaves the game after getting that point. Entering the game is Riley Rumfield. Joshua missed the block at the net. University gets a good block at the net, keeps it alive, and Howard gets it over. Good dig at the back row by Corvallis. Right at the net, and University's gonna win the point. Ariana Robinson making sure that they get the point out of that one. So University takes the lead at 5-4. Julie Lewis checks out. Coming in to serve is Alicia Mata. She's one of three sophomores on the team for Jeffrey Cornell. Got a good serve in. Spike goes out off of Riley Rumfield. Mata gets the service point. University takes a 6-4 lead. That one goes into the net. Give Joshua the point to make it 6-5. Annie Elise Guest, a 5'10 senior on the serve. Very good. Sandria Hughes with the point. Gets it past the block at the net. End of the game for University is Deja Stewart taking over for Jolisa Lewis. Abby Howard back to serve. Howard sets it. Nice save at the back row. Joshua able to keep it alive. From the back row, Riley Rumfield able to score the point. University up 7-6. And checking in is Reese Rumfield, number 13. Good job of getting it over by Stewart. Block at the net. University able to get it over. Set up Rumfield. She bounces it out. Out of bounds. The University goes up by 2-8-6. That's the biggest lead. It's just 2 points. As Tanasia Taylor and Arion Kirkpatrick check into the game, a couple of seniors. Taylor with the serve. Good block at the net by University, but Joshua was able to save it. Not able to save it this time, though, as Caitlin Stone was able to get the point there. Allison Aranakis checks back in for Joshua. Serving is Adriana Cortez. Ball saved from going out of bounds, but University unable to get it over the net. And Cortez gets the service point. Ties the game up at 8. Nice job of getting the ball over that time by University's Kirkpatrick. Big hit by Rumfield. She'll give Joshua the lead. East Rumfield listed as a junior at 5'9". 9'8", Joshua serving. Get the service ace there. Forrest Hez now with three service points. Joshua with their biggest lead at 2 points, 10-8. Set up at the net. Joshua able to keep it alive. Rumfield with the spike was able to get it to go. Now Joshua up by three at 11-8. As Cortez maintains her serve. Nice dig on the back row by Lewis, but University unable to continue the rally. And Cortez has now scored five straight. Give Joshua a 4-point lead at 12-8. Good save at the back row. Nice setup. Short set, and the spike is going to work for Allison Aranakis. That'll bring a timeout by Jeffrey Cornell. University has played in three tournaments this year. Have a very ambitious schedule with those three tournaments, as in each one of those tournaments, they played as many as six matches. After starting the year with wins over McGregor and Gatesville, but a loss to Grandview, they went to the Austin Invitational, where they won three and lost four, beating Molina, Cedar Creek, and Giddings, but losing to Georgetown, Gatesville, and DeSoto, and a non-varsity opponent. And then had a regular season game against China Spring, at China Spring, losing that match before they went to the Glen Rose Tournament, where they won only two matches, defeating Clifton and Grosbeck while losing to Springtown, Sanger, Pister, and Wichita Falls. Spike at the net is blocked. Joshua gets up and gets the point. Cortez continues with seven service points in this set. And a 14-8 lead for Joshua. Nice dig at the back by Lewis. Ball's going to go out. There's a nice job getting it to the back row by Deja Stewart, 5'5 junior. Stewart will check out. Alicia Martinez, 5'5 senior with the serve. As it go over the net, just got enough on it to get it over the net and pick up the point to make it a 4-point contest at 14-10. 5-point lead, the largest lead for Joshua in the game. University's largest lead was 2. University needs to get it across here. Lewis does so and puts it to the back corner. A set for Rumfield, blocked at the net, but University able to keep control. A double hit called against University. And the side will go out. Entering the game for Joshua and Alicia Guest returns. Serving is Caitlin Stone, a senior. University with the short set. Rumfield unable to handle that one. So University picks up the point to make it 15-11 here in the first set as Abby Howard comes back to the front row for University. Jaleesa Lewis to serve. Takes a running start. Set by Stone. Blocked at the net. Great job at the net by Garyon Kirkpatrick. Lewis now has two service points in the set. Trail by three now at 15-12. Rumfield tries to save it. Good job by Joshua to keep that one alive. The set for Howard. Saved at the back line. Rumfield with the spike. Lewis with the dig. Howard. Right at the net on the university side. Howard saves it. Gets back to Howard. Rumfield able to dig that one out. Now they take it to the back row. Lewis will get this one across and it'll be out. Makes it 15-12. Reese Rumfield leaves the game, coming in as number three, Rana Adkins with the serve. Right at the net, goes out of bounds and will go to Joshua. Makes it 17-12, back to that 5-point cushion for Joshua. Adkins got her second service point in the set. Make that three now, is unable to dig that one out. A game effort by Tanasia Taylor. 18-12, 6-point lead now. Howard with the spike, no denying that one. Abby Howard leads the team in kills coming into tonight's match with 273, a 42% kill percentage. She's by far the leader on the team. The next to her is Deja Stewart with 133 coming into the match. Ravelis with the serve on this rally. Give the point to Allison Aranakis. Preserves Joshua's 6-point lead at 19-13. Lexi Schumann with the serve. Gets it back to Lewis. Blocked at the net. Howard takes it over gently and gets the point. Good job by Abby Howard to catch Joshua trying to block the spike and then just dropping it in. Leads down to five. Checking in for University is Zandria Hughes, number three, 5'7" sophomore. Also back in is Alicia Mata to serve. 19-14 our score. Good job by Stone to save that one. Stone with the set and pushing it out. A little too strong was number 15, Annie Elise Guest, and the point goes to University as Mata picks up her second service point. 4-point game. Nice dig at the back row, but Joshua kind of standing around watching that one. And Mata picks up her third service point. Makes it a 3-point contest at 19-16. Into the net. Point goes to Joshua. Annalise Guest, a 5'10 senior to serve. Lewis can't stop it. Goes right through the fingertips. 21-16 in set one of the match. First team to 25 wins the set. It's a best of five match. First team to win three sets takes the victory. Howard with the set to Lewis. Blocked at the net. Set for Howard. Howard partially blocked at the net. A good job at the net by Caitlin Stone to get the point for Joshua and recapture that 6-point advantage at 22-16. Howard picks up the point there. Now entering the game is Kylie Sasser, taking over for Guest. Abby Howard serves for University, serves a rocket and gets the point. Howard also leads the team in service aces with 50 coming into tonight. Short set there and a diving save as Howard gets it over. Big spike saved at the back row. Howard able to get it off the net over to Joshua's side. A short set. Really good rally going here. Howard saves it at the back row. University able to keep the rally going. A back set. Spike is in. Adriana Cortez makes it 23-18. Joshua just a couple of points away. Riley Rumfield comes back in. She's a freshman. The only freshman on the roster for Joshua. So Jeffrey Cornell calls another timeout as his team's 2 points shy of dropping the opening set here. We mentioned that they started the season with a couple of tournaments, and then on August the 21st, they had a regular season game against Fairfield, losing that one 3-0. Then they played in the Academy tournament, where they won 2 and lost 5. They defeated Grandview and a non-varsity opponent before losing to Rosebud Lott, Liberty Hill, Colleen Ellison, West, and Temple. Then they had that contest against Waco High that they won 3-0. And since then, they've won 2 and lost 2. Losing to West, but beating La Vega and Rosebud Lott, and then losing their last outing on Friday against Midlothian, 3-0. Back to action here in the first set. Jeffrey Cornell talking to our official on the far side just before we get back underway. Good save at the net as Lewis gets it over and finds a hole. Lisa Lewis keeps University's hopes alive here in the first set. As Tanasia Taylor comes in, checks in for Ariana Robinson. Taylor with a strong serve. Trying to save it out of the net. Joshua unable to do so. And Taylor gets the service point. It makes it a 3-point contest at 23-20. Another rocket over the net. Sent to the back row. A block, a good spike at the net by Caitlin Stone gives the point to Joshua. And they're now a point away from winning the first set. And they're going to give it to Adriana Cortez to serve it. And she's already got 7 service points in the set. Right at the net. Somebody was in the net. I believe it was Reese Rumfield who was in the net. So the point goes to University. Makes it 24-21 as they break the serve of Cortez. And now serving for University is Elise Martinez. Martinez unable to get it over, and that's going to be the match, or the set. 25-21. First set goes to Joshua. But a nice job by the University Lady Trojans to overcome a 6-point disadvantage. Matter of fact, they had a 2-point advantage several times during that first set. Joshua, thanks to the service points from Adriana Cortez, 7 of those in that set, to overcome that University advantage and take a 4-point victory at 25-21. Joshua, during their season, has played in 4 different tournaments. After they defeated Azle 3-0, they then played in a tournament where they went 4-3 in that event with wins over Arlington Heights, Arlington, North Forney and Crowley. Their losses were to Wakeland, Royce City, and Midlothian Heritage. Then had a midweek game against Glenrose, losing that one 3-0. Their next tournament, a bit more successful with 3 wins in 4 matches as they defeated Bangs, Toller, and Grandview, but they lost to China Spring 2-1. Both of these teams have met China Spring and came away without a victory. Toller was another midweek opponent for Joshua. The Owls won in 4 sets, 3-1. Then their next tournament action, they won 3 out of 4, beating Abilene and Springtown as well as Maypearl, but lost to Boyd. Played the new school in the Fort Worth area, Eaton, and lost 3-1 before playing their final tournament of the year, where they went 2-2 with wins over Brock and Benton Braswell before losing to Argyle and Lebanon Trail. They had 2 more non-conference battles before they got into league play, at Benbrook and at Burleson, beating Benbrook in 3 straight sets, losing to Burleson in 4 sets. Before opening district play this past Friday at home against Red Oak and taking Red Oak to 5 sets before succumbing 3-2. Our District 14-5A consists of these two schools as well as Midlothian, Corsicana, Red Oak, Ennis, and Cleburne. Cleburne will be the next opponent for Joshua. That will be this coming Friday at Joshua. Meanwhile, University's next action after the night will be on the road Friday at Ennis. We're about set to go with set number 2 of tonight's match between Joshua and University. First time that these two teams will meet each other in round robin play in District 14-5A. Their next meeting will be on October the 5th in Joshua. Two teams flip side. The University Lady Trojans will be on the left side of the net as you look at your television screen. They will start out this second set with Deja Stewart, Jolie Lewis, and Kerion Kirkpatrick up front. Jaleesa Lewis will be on the back row along with Tanasia Taylor and Alicia Martinez. Starting for Joshua in this set, on the front we find Caitlin Stone along with Reese Rumfield and number 10 Allison Aranakis. On the back side, you've got Riley Rumfield, Anna Elise Guest, and serving number 3, Brianna Adkins. And her first serve goes into the net, so the University has a lead, and Adkins will leave. And coming into the game will be Lexi Schumann, a 5'6 senior. Jaleesa Lewis to serve for University with a 1-0 lead here in set 2. Set it for the back row and into the net. It goes off of Riley Rumfield. Riley is a freshman at 5'8", the only freshman on the roster for Joshua. So Lewis, it's the service point. Good job of getting that over and getting the point by Ann Elise Guest. Brings Caitlin Stone up to serve. Howard with the kill, able to get the point. Dariana Robinson, 5'10 sophomore, checking in for University along with Renisha Patterson, number 2. Patterson will be serving. Patterson just at 5 foot, but gets it over the net easily. On the short set, the point will go to Joshua as Allison Aranakis gets that one over. University on top, 3-2. Rumfield leaves the game, and coming in to serve is Atkins. Set at the net for Howard. It's blocked at the net. Apparently someone got up. Someone got into the net, apparently. 3-3 our score. Nice cross-court shot there by Jolie Lewis. So she makes it a 4-3 contest in favor of University. And now Alasia Mata comes in to serve. Mata with 3 service points in the first set. Ball is out. University takes a 2-point lead at 5-3. Mata, one of 3 sophomores on Jeffrey Carnell's team. Big spike. Howard unable to save it. She got it into the net. University unable to get it over. Point goes to Joshua. Aaron Akis checks out. Lexi Schumann to do the serving. Howard with the spike a little too strong. Well, Schumann gets the service point. And ties the game up at 5 apiece. Out a little too far on the cross-court kill there by Zandria Hughes. Schumann gets her second service point and gives the lead to Joshua for the first time at 6-5. Set at the net. It's in. Riley Rumfield gets that point. 2-point lead now for Joshua at 7-5. Unable to dig that one out. Sandria Hughes tried but couldn't get low enough. University got a little tied up there and couldn't get it over. So a 4-point lead now for Joshua at 9-5. Set up Hughes. Hughes pushes it across, gets it to the back corner. Number 5 got into the net trying to get it over. Riley Rumfield turns it over to University, and Abby Howard will do the serving. Howard's a senior, 5'8". Howard from the back row. Nice save by Howard that time, but University unable to keep the rally going. Riley Rumfield found a weak spot. Gives Joshua a 4-point lead again at 10-6. Guest with the serve. Howard with the spike, but it's out. Now Jeffrey Cornell is going to call a timeout as his team is down by 5 at 11-6 in the second set. After losing the first set by a score of 25-21. In each set, Cornell's team has grabbed the early lead, but several service points by one server has allowed Joshua to overtake University. In the first set, it was 7 service points by Adriana Cortez, the difference in that set. And right now, the difference in this one is Lexi Schumann with 5 service points. The District 14 5A's schedule has just gotten underway as far as district play. And 3 teams won their opener, Midlothian, Corsicana, and Red Oak all 1-0. Cleburne was the team that was the odd man out in the first week in the 7-team district. So Cleburne will see their first action tonight. Indecision on the part of University between Robinson and Stewart. Makes it a 6-point advantage for Joshua. That one gets over the net and University can't handle it. And now a 7-point lead for Joshua at 13-6. 2 consecutive service points for Guest. Make that 3. And an 8-point advantage. Biggest advantage in either set so far for either team. Blocked at the net. They set up Rumfield, who's blocked at the net, but they say that Joshua hit the ball 4 times. So it goes over to University. Coming in is Tanasia Taylor. Entering the game for Joshua is Kylie Sasser. Taylor to serve. And he's just out. Try to go to the near corner at the back, but just did miss it. Reese Rumfield back into the game for Joshua, and serving is Riley Rumfield. And I guess they could be seniors. One's a junior, one's a freshman. Could be sister as Riley gets that point. 16-7 our score, 9-point advantage. And a good job there by University as Kirkpatrick breaks serve. Alicia Martinez coming in to serve. Entering the game for Joshua is number 2, Amy Olivas, a 5'2 senior. First time we've seen Olivas in the match. Set up Rumfield, and it's blocked at the net. Apparently it hit the net, so it's off of Rumfield, and University gets the point. Makes it 16-9. Martinez looking for a second service point. And unable to get it as Rumfield is able to get that one in off of a Trojan at the front line. 17-9 our score here in the second set. After Joshua won the first set, 25-21. Now Grace Wood, a sophomore, number 14, entering the game for Joshua. First action we've seen for Wood. Knuckleball serve. And able to get it over for University is Jolie Lewis. Lewis, the only freshman on the squad for University, gets the point there as Abby Howard comes back into the game. Taking over for Deja Stewart. Jaleesa Lewis to serve. Call that a carry. Aranakis did not hit the ball as he carried the ball over. Point goes to University. Lewis gets the service point. Set up Rumfield. Tipped at the net. Back corner. Good spot picked that time by Stone for Joshua as Guest returns to the game. Stone's going to be serving. 18-11 our score here in the second set. Stone hits it into the net. Brings Patterson back into the game along with Robinson. Patterson will do the serving. Guess gets the point after it was deflected off of Lewis at the net. Makes it 19-12. Atkins to serve. Abby Howard with the touch over. Good save at the back. University trying to keep it alive. Able to do so. Set for Riley Rumfield. The University's up to the task. Block at the net, and a good job by University this time as Dariana Robinson, the sophomore, able to get the point. Robinson with a little finesse at the net. Sandria Hughes going to check into the game. But also coming in is Alaysia Mata. She'll do the serving. 6-point contest at 19-13 in favor of Joshua. The Owls won the first set. This is set number two. Riley Rumfield with the spike. The University saves it. Howard with the spike. The block at the net. Guest in the middle of that one. Makes it 20-13. And now here's Lexi Schumann, who's had 5 service points in this set. Grace Ward comes out of the game. And checking back in for Joshua's Adriana Cortez to the front. Schumann service is dug out the back. Howard with the spike. Going to go off of Atkins at the back row. And University stays alive, picking up the point, making it a 6-point contest at 20-14. And now Abby Howard to serve. Ball is in. Riley Rumfield with the point to make it 21-14. Annie Elise Guest, 5'10 senior with the service. Dug out nicely at the back row. Can University save it? They do. Short set. University blocks at the net. Double hit called on Joshua. Makes it a 6-point game at 21-15. Kirkpatrick coming back in for University, as well as Taylor. Waiting to make sure that, well, now we're going to have a timeout call by Jeffrey Cornell. His team trails by 6 in the second set after dropping the first set by a score of 25-21. This will be the final time this year that the University Lady Trojans volleyball team will be on Waco ISD TV. I mentioned their next action will be on Friday, September the 14th at Ennis. They'll have 2 more district games against Corsicana and Red Oak before they'll have an open date, but on that open date they will play Colleen Ellison here at the University High School gym. Then they'll close out the season with 6 more district games, playing Cleburne and Middle Lothian here at home. They'll go to Joshua on October the 5th. October 9th, they'll be at home against Ennis, on the road at Corsicana on October 12th. back here to close out the home schedule on October the 16th against Red Oak, and then they'll finish the regular season schedule on the road at Cleaver on October the 23rd. Jaleesa Lewis ready to serve. Or excuse me, that's Taylor. Tanasia Taylor, and Taylor's blocked at the net. Caitlin Stone gets up and gets the point for Joshua. Reese Rumfield returns for Joshua. And Amy Olivas with the serve. Lewis from the back row able to hit that one and get the point. Jaleesa Lewis makes it 22-16. Substitutions once again for University as Martinez will come in to serve. And Jolie Lewis comes to the front row. Rumfield into the net. Unable to get it over. University gets the point. 22-17. A little too low with the spike, this time by Cortez. Martinez gets her second service point in the set. It's the four-point contest at 22-18. Trying to make it interesting to the back row, but a good job by letting it go by Kylie Sasser to give the point to Joshua at 23-18. So now the Lady Owls just 2 points away from taking the second set. Grace Wood back into the game to serve. Ball hit the rafters, but they're able to play it off the rafters the best they can. Set up for Rumfield. University trying to keep it alive, able to get it over. Caitlin Stone thinking that maybe she could get it over on the second hit. Unable to do so, puts it into the net. Makes it 23-19. Jaleesa Lewis looking for her third service point in this set. Nice save there as Howard gets it over for University. On the short set, Aranakis gets the point. And now Joshua just a point away from taking set two as Guest comes back into the game and Stone will be serving. University stays alive as Schumann not able to save that one that came off the rafters. 24-20 right now. With Ariana Robinson checking into the front row. And Tanasia Taylor going back to serve. That's Patterson, number two. Serves right at the net. And a good job of getting it over and getting the victory. Allison Aranakis gets the point and makes the final 25-20 in set two in favor of Joshua. So Joshua now just a set away from taking the match in straight sets. After winning the first set 25-21 and taking the second set 25-20. University on the year has been led pretty much by their senior, Abby Howard, who is the team leader in at least three statistical categories, and definitely in kills, coming in with 273 kills on the year, a 42% kill ratio. That's the best on the team. Second best kill ratio belongs to Dariana Robinson at 37. Deja Stewart has the second most kills on the team with 133. Dariana Robinson and Gavion Kirkpatrick, the best blockers so far this season for University, coming in with 55 blocks apiece. And Howard leads the team in service aces with 50 coming into tonight. Jaleesa Lewis is second with 28. Also in double figures in service aces are Tanasia Taylor, Alicia Martinez, Carrion Kirkpatrick, as well as Lucero Ravelas and Renasia Patterson. Alicia Martinez starts tonight with the most service points for University with 141. He has a big time lead on Abby Howard with 107. Jaleesa Lewis, the only other Lady Trojan in triple digits, with 105 service points. Lewis also is the best digger on the team by far with 354 digs starting tonight. Second closest to her is Abby Howard with 186 digs. And Alicia Martinez is the assist leader. That's her job. She has 498 assists coming into the contest. That's your caught up statistically for the Lady Trojans as they enter this third set of this district match against Joshua. First home district match of the schedule for University this year as the open district play on the road on Friday against Midlothian and lost in straight sets to Midlothian. Meanwhile, Joshua was at home for their home opener against Red Oak and lost in five sets. So both teams trying to recover in district play. Ready to go with the third set. Up front for Joshua, we see Caitlin Stone along with Reese Rumfield and Allison Aranakis on the back row. You've got Amy Oliveris, Riley Rumfield, and Lexi Schumann. University will start with Jaleesa Lewis serving. We also have Jolie Lewis on the front line along with Abby Howard. And Howard gets the big spike there, and it's out, unfortunately. But I got a big spike from Abby Howard. Also on that front row is Gavion Kirkpatrick. Also in the game is Alicia Martinez. Service into the net by Stone. Makes it a 1-1 contest. There's a new number in the game for Joshua. His number 8, Madison Donnelly, has checked in. She's a 5'10 senior. Rumfield's spike is saved by Lewis. Rumfield gets another opportunity. Lewis saves that one. Now a whistle. Double hit called on University. Give Joshua a 2-1 lead. Annie Elise Guest checks in for Joshua. Brianna Atkins doing the serve. Spike saved on the back row. And first points of the game for the newcomer, Madison Donnelly. Just getting it over the net was Patterson to get the point to University. But now, Alaysia Mata will come into the game, as well as Zandria Hughes. Mata will come in to serve. Guest with the big hit. Goes off University. And gives the point to Joshua to make a out front 4-2. Now Adriana Cortez comes into the game for Joshua. Lexi Schumann to serve. Schumann had 5 service points in that last set to help Joshua overcome an early University lead. Guessed with the spike, but it's too strong. 1-point contest, 4-3. The two teams are just trading service right now. Abby Howard comes in to serve. Big hit that's out, a little too far by Donnelly. Now she'll leave the game. She's checking in to serve is Cassidy Wooten. First time we've seen Wooten tonight, a junior. And it's out off the University, goes outside the antenna. Wooten picks up the service point. Joshua up by 3. Good job of getting it over net. Guest gets it back. University can't save it. It goes under the net on a fine try by Deja Stewart. And University's going to call a timeout. Jeffrey Cornell trying to find a way to get his team a set victory as they face defeat here, down 2-0 in the third set and behind by 4. Always the teacher, trying to instruct his young ladies as to exactly how to make this comeback. Head coach for Joshua is Jordan Whitworth. Again, the Owls come in with a record of 15 wins and 11 losses on the year, but 0-1 in District 14-5A. Jeffrey Cornell's girls are 12-19 starting tonight. They too are looking for their first district win. Cassidy Wooten looking for her 3rd service point after entering the game for the first time. Lewis gets it over. Set for Guest, and Guest is blocked at the net. Robinson gets the block and gets the point. Side out, University service. And Sarah Ravelis coming in to serve. A little too strong. Joshua up by 4 now at 8-4 as Reese Rumfield checks back in for Joshua. And Emil Olivas comes in to serve. Saved by Rumfield. She'll take the set. Her spike is stopped at the back row. Schumann with a good save. Once again, Rumfield with the spike, and this one gets in. Olivas gets the service point. Joshua goes up by 5 at 9-4. Once again, goes to the near back corner. Got that one in as Olivas thought maybe it was going out, so it's side out. Point to University. Alicia Martinez will serve. I believe Jolie Lewis checked into the front row for University. It's called a double hit. Actually called a lift by our officials. University gets the point. Good spike at the net. Adriana Cortez able to get the point for the Owls. Lead back to 4-10-6. Adriana Cortez serving. Goes from the back line, sets it up. A little too strong by University's Kirkpatrick. Here's Cortez, another service point. She had 7 service points in the first set. Lewis, strong into the net, it's blocked. And give the point to Allison Aranakis. Cortez, once again, helping her team with service points here. Up by 6. Short set, and they get the point. Aranakis once again makes it a 7-point lead at 13-6 here in the third set. Cortez comes up to save her serve. Aranakis once again with a short spike. Strong spike this time by University's Deja Stewart. Gives the serve back to University and brings Abby Howard back into the game. Jaleesa Lewis, the 5'3 junior, to serve. She's had 2 service points in each of the first 2 sets. This one, no, end of the net. Side out, Donnelly back in for the Lady Owls. Serving is Caitlin Stone. Stone with a strong serve with a little overspin. Set at the net. Humfield saves it. Stone sets it. Donnelly spikes it. It's blocked at the net by Howard, and Howard gets the point for University. At our score. Joshua on top. We're in the third set. Renisha Patterson set to serve for the Lady Trojans. Back set. University unable to save it. Well, they do save it. I guess that was considered a block at the net. Rumfield gets it across. Say Rumfield got under the net. So the point goes to University. 14-9. Joshua on top by 5. Patterson just looks like she's having fun. Donnelly gets it over quickly. Set up Rumfield for the spike. University can't handle it. Rumfield side out. She'll go out. End of the game. Brianna Atkins to serve. Patterson saves at the back. Lewis with the spike across. Donnelly blocked at the net. Robinson gets the block and the point for University. And Patterson gets the service point, or did she? Nope, guess not. Leija Mata with the serve. 5-point game at 15-10. Donnelly. Schumann sets it. Grace Wood, number 14, got it over. Found an empty spot. Aranakis has done a good job of finding empty spots at the front row to get points for Joshua. As Cortez comes back in for the Lady Owls, and Schumann will be serving. 6-point advantage, 16-10 for Joshua. Little miss hit there by Robinson. Gives the point to Joshua. Schumann picks up her sixth service point of the night. Howard unable to handle that one, but it's saved. But then again, it's not. A little miscommunication there between Mata and Lewis. The point goes to Joshua, up by eight. Block at the net by Robinson gives the point to University. Lewis out. Deja Stewart in for University. Abby Howard to serve. One thing missing from tonight's contest is Abby Howard does not have a service ace. She gets a service point here. Makes it 18-12. Joshua still on top. That was a powerful serve. Joshua able to withstand it. University gets the point as Deja Stewart able to get that one in. Howard closes the gap to five at 18-13. That was a little too strong. Howard will go to the bench. And Jolisa Lewis checks into the game. Cassidy Wooten to serve. Goes out off of Joshua. As Wood at the front line hit it out. 5-point game at 19-14. Kirkpatrick back into the front row for University. Ravellis to serve. Wood unable to get it over. Point goes to University. Ravellis picks up her second service point of the night. 4-point spread, 19-15. University picks up a point there. And head coach Jordan Wentworth wants an explanation. Maybe a positioning call, but it's a 3-point contest. That one just did go in. And the point goes to Joshua to make it a 4-point game at 20-16 as Reese Rumfield checks back into the game along with Amy Olivas to serve. Good job of saving that one from going into the net. Set up on a back set and blocked at the net. Kirkpatrick in the middle of that one. He gives the service back to University and make it a 3-point contest at 20-17. Alicia Martinez to serve. Field's big spike blocked at the net, but it glances off University and goes out of bounds, so Martinez will get the service point. Makes it 21-17. Field gets it over. Blocked at the net. They say University had four hits. Makes it 22-17. Cortez has picked up a couple of more service points. And that one dropped in nicely on a good job by Reese Rumfield to make it 23-17. Cortez with 12 service points in the game tonight for Joshua. Set up Reese Rumfield. Dug out by Lewis at the net. Stone saves it for Joshua. And now Joshua a point away from winning the match. Cortez with the serve. Going to go out of bounds. Trying to save it was Olivas. Unable to do so. Makes it 24-18. Jalissa Lewis with the serve here. A chance for University to catch up. Able to do so by getting one just into the net that Joshua was unable to get to. Make it 24-19. Lewis now with 5 service points on the night. Schumann with the dig and the set to Rumfield. And that's going to be it. Favelas couldn't handle the spike from Rumfield. And Joshua will come away with a straight fifths victory, winning 25-19. In the third set and win the match 25-21, 25-20, and 25-19. So the Lady Trojans, their record drops to 20, make that 12-20 on the year and 0-2 in district play, while Joshua improves to 16-11 on the year and 1-1. That'll do it from the University High School Gymnasium. For my cameraman Tyrell McSpadden, I'm Lark Smith, bidding you a good night from Waco ISD TV.